All right, welcome to Up Up Down. This is Swiss Tony here, my friend Damien from Smosh Games.
What's up, man? Good to see you.
Good to see you. And today we're playing Operation Bamboozle.
Operation Bamboozle.
Operation Bamboozle.
They have put us against each other in this race. I'm upset about it because I just found out she's also from Virginia. So we bonded for a second, and now
we're gonna have a moment.
Yeah, and now we have to beat each other. I don't even want to beat you, Mickey, but like,
I don't want to beat you either.
I know, but like, you know what? It's gotta be done.
Have you had a Bamboozled jelly bean before?
No, but I've heard all about them.
Yeah, dude, you gotta give a little whiff. Ready?
Oh.
Yeah.
So we're going to race trying to get these little pieces out of this man. Everybody knows the game Operation. And if it buzzes on us, we have to eat a bean boozled. Have you ever eaten these before?
No.
I'm so sorry.
And whoever has the most pieces wins, or whoever doesn't puke wins?
You know what? I think long term, whoever doesn't puke is the real winner. But for the sake of this game, whoever gets the most pieces. And I will point out that you have a different version with a few more pieces next to your guy.
So we got how many minutes?
Oh, work slowly. 5 minutes on the clock.
Do we get a countdown?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
So I'm gonna go for the rubber band first.
I'm gonna go for the toilet because, you know.
What happened to this guy? How did you get a mini toilet in your stomach?
Yo, some of these are really easy, and once I get the easy ones out of the way, like, I'm just gonna seize out on camera. I'm kidding. I'm not even kidding. Oh! Did it buzz, Mickey?
No.
Hey, Jamie, is this the buzzer?
Oh, yeah, you want me to, like, see if I can
eat it? Oh, yeah, eat a jelly bean.
Why did I know that this was gonna happen?
It's brown, hope's not poop.
I'm gonna have to frog.
It's dog food.
Mm-hmm.
It's dog food.
Oh, is that dog food?
So you know, like, when you smell dog food, it's a lot like that, but with taste and you wish for death.
Oh, come on!
Ah. Alright, not going for that one anymore.
I don't even know, it's just...
Oh, jeez.
Dog poop.
Nah. Oh.
Dirty Birdie!
Nope, no it's not. I got really excited and it's not. It's
what
different.
Is that?
It's probably
vomit. My brain translated it a different way.
He's like, kid.
Oh, yeah.
That's salmon.
No, sea fish, it's seaweedy.
What?
I don't know, is there a seafood one?
No.
At salmon.
Let me get this.
Oh! Oh!
Man!
You guys won a mystery bean.
They smell awful. Yeah. I have to put it back. Y'all are.
You only need one.
Who made these rules? Somebody give me the rule book.
What is it?
All
right. Am I supposed to chew it?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's so gross.
It's
oh no, they're just resting in my mouth.
Oh my god. Why would you make this?
Oh, it's toothpaste.
Is it weird that I like that one?
Dog food again!
Salmon.
I got one. How many do you have? Wait, do you have three?
Yep.
I don't know, there are five in my mouth. They're all just all together, you know?
Oh my god. I don't know why we're doing like a test of like mental willpower with somebody who's like a WWE superstar. Gosh to the darn.
Oh! Oh! Whose idea was this?
Sorry.
Butthole! Ow!
The consequences are so real!
It wasn't the second one.
It was like sour milk.
What was that?
Oh, no! Out of your stuff!
Oh, no, that one.
There you go!
Tastes like dirt.
Oh, mine are all good. I think we need to get a good mix of them all.
You're doing good, man. I feel like if you get a bad one, you're gonna know it.
Oh, it's puke. Yeah, oh. That's what it is.
There's some type of vegetable that shouldn't be made into a sweet.
Oh, I had them. I didn't know we could spit those out.
How do you guys know what grass tastes like?
I was a kid once.
You know that I got every single jelly bean trying to get the same stupid bell.
Are you serious? Yeah. That's how it works. Because you pull through them and then all of a sudden, like, the pencil's still there. That's always the one for me.
It's still got an aftertaste.
It, like, you, it haunts
them out. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, dude. Mine is so
it
bad.
It lingers.
Mm. Yeah, I know. Mine tastes like last Friday night.
How you doing, man? Hanging in there?
I have two left.
Right. Oh god, what?
I think you might have hit it.
No, no!
Not for me.
What is that fishy one?
Salmon.
No, I'm gonna fight whoever made this game. This is ridiculous.
What does it taste like?
Mildew.
Mildew. Oh, grass.
Oh, grass.
Sour milk.
30
seconds. All right. Oh, oh, I just got creamsicle.
Oh. That's like cool.
You're gonna do the whole thing now.
Oh no. Oh, wow.
The sugar's got me going.
Beat it and didn't even get a bad bean goozle.
Well, no, I did.
Did you?
Like grass. Oh, grass.
I don't.
Well,
she looked like Mildew
was
fine.
Finish. No!
I think he's just got the constitution of a boulder. I think he got plenty of energy.
Because, you know, like, so. I think it's because I eat a lot of protein bars, but some of them are really bad.
That's true.
Cool! Great, yeah, dude, I'll eat another one of these. Okay, wait, do you still have to eat one more?
I have to eat one more.
Going pretty strong. I'm thinking, not that bad. You know, a little rough here and there the last few.
No, it stacks up, right? The flavor just stacks on top of each other.
That's not bad, kids.
I feel like, more importantly, you saved the life today.
I saved the life of Healthy Heat.
That is a proper name, because Sickly Sam, gotta tell you what.
Please.
Are we doing this?
No!
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 No! This was Operation with Awful Jelly Beans that are ruining my life. Somebody please take this jar away from me because it's terrible.
Alright, that was it here. Up, up, down, down. The small things, family, respect.
Respect to you, my friend.
Keep it tight. Keep it tight.
Stop eating, we don't have to go.
Keep it tight.